No one ever said that dealing with angry patients would be easy. When you're in a very stressful situation and you're faced with a difficult or an angry patient, you need to use therapeutic communication techniques to diffuse the situation. Let's take a look at how to transform defensive responses into therapeutic responses. Imagine you're working in an emergency room, and when you walk in, a patient starts yelling at you. I have been waiting here for 2 hours, and a doctor hasn't even been in here to check me yet. What kind of ER is this? Are you all just on your break?
Look, the world doesn't revolve around you. You should just be grateful that you're not sick enough to see a doctor right away.
Now let's stop for a minute. While the patient should not have treated the nurse with disrespect, the nurse's response only seems to fuel the conflict. It only makes the patient angrier. The key is to identify the underlying reason for the situation and formulate a therapeutic response. Let's contrast the defensive response to a therapeutic response.
I have been waiting here for 2 hours, and a doctor hasn't even been in here to check me yet. What kind of ER is this? Are you all just on your break?
You must be very frustrated. I'm here to help you. Can you tell me a little bit more about what's going on?
That's just one quick example to show how we can use therapeutic communication to diffuse situations. Next time, let's take a look at how the bathe technique can help nurses in emotionally charged situations. Thanks for watching.